What's going on, guys? It's your boy Midas, and today I'm going to be showing you guys 10 dumbbell exercises you can do for your shoulders. So if you're looking for some more exercises like this, you know, 10 exercises you can do from home using just dumbbells, you know, for your chest, for your back, it doesn't matter what body part, I should have some on my channel right now, or it's already on the way. So make sure to check those out as well. There should be a video at the top of the screen right now. You can go ahead and click that as well, watch that video, and that's it. You know what? Let's get this party started, y'all. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Here's another one for you guys. 10 dumbbell exercises you can do to grow those traps and those shoulders. I know everyone wants some bolder shoulders, so here's one for you guys to attack, you know, your shoulders, you know. If you're trying to make this into an actual workout, make sure you do about 5 or 7 of these exercises, mix them up, but try to, you know, mix some strength ones. When I say strength, I mean the weighted ones, the ones where you see me using the 60-pound dumbbells, you know, the heavier dumbbells. Those are more towards strength. They help you build size and mass. And the other ones, more the hybrid ones, will help you with definition and, you know, endurance. So if you made it to this point of the video, make sure to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new to the channel. If you're looking for a video like this one, but it's more focused on your chest, 10 dumbbell workouts you can do from home or from anywhere using just dumbbells, make sure to click on the video on the screen right now, and I will catch you guys in the next one. It's Midas, and I am out.